Strike me wrong if I'm incorrect, but did we just emerge from the Ted Williams tunnel? Ceiling tileless? I believe we did. Victory is ours. This is a little bit of research, as we like to say. Here in Katie McCormick's car, except it's not as Carl's, for the summer blockbuster that we will direct and produce, called Ceiling Tile Under a Tunnel on I-83, or something of that sort. Cut!